Hello friends, this is me Wendy and oh my god guys, I don't know what to say but yeah, I just found Squid Game items and I'm also gonna tell you the code OMG, like you just guys should watch Squid Game and I'll tell you each member's outfit. So from 001 to 67 to everyone, so like the winner too. So let's get started. Oh my god, and like guys, I just found the Pink Soldier's outfit too. So this video gonna be a short video, not a big one. So let's get started. Okay, I'm just gonna first, wait a minute guys. Yes guys, so right now I'm right here. I'm gonna type here my username because of something like I'm gonna tell you. Yeah, so I'm wearing it. So wait a minute, let me just pause this video because it has voice in it. So oops, this one. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna like show you Pink Soldiers. This is the Pink Soldiers outfit, and as you all know, there are three of them. First is the square one, then it's the triangle one, and then it's a circle. So these are, okay, I'm gonna tell you the code, and it's only one person who make the items, and yeah, I guess there are more, but I don't know their username at all. It's no hurt, and I buy the mini items in my other account. So here we go, you can see, wait, let me show you. So here she starts to make, so let me see which number it is. Okay, so it's 218. The number 218 was that man who just like it was Sangu, I guess so. I don't remember. Yeah, he wear glasses and he's friends with the protagonist. The protagonist was the main character. Okay, so 218. We got the outfit. Oh, okay, that's kind of funny. Okay. Okay, we got this. Now, there are many of them. See, guys, you can wear it. And here, there is the mask. There is the Pink Soldier outfit. Here's this. So, now you'll see that this is not the main mask. Yeah, because here is the main mask. There you go. The head of everyone. Like, this one was the head. Square one is the biggest. Then, then this rectangle was short and the circle. So guys, you can buy it, and here's also a mask. So see guys, it's looking so good, right? I know you want to get it too. Okay, so buy it. Okay, she just did a sale. She just put all the outfits for one zam, but now she just resumed the sale, and now all the items she's like this is 4 gems or but all these items was for one of them. Okay, 0111. I'm not gonna tell you the suspense or anything about her because, I mean him, because that's main thing. Okay, 067, so. And yeah, if you guys watched Squid Game, then you might know what it is. Okay, let me wear this Pink Soldier's outfit. Okay, so there we go. So these boxes are known as Squid Game. It's known as the box where they put dead bodies in and then they burn it up. Okay, so that's the box. And now I'm gonna show you one more thing. This is the doll who says like Okawa. Wait, let me just show you. She moves her head. So see. Hair, that's kind of funny. Okay, so she'll shoot with gun. The doll, she's very famous, you know, the first episode known as Green Light, Red Light. This is the one. So she say, oh, kowa kochi bitnotanenda, something like that. Only I don't know, but yeah, it's gonna be famous. So hair. Okay, and in English she say red light and green light. I just heard that. Okay, there, this is the front man outfit. Here we go. Oh my god, this is kind of funny. But yeah, frontman's outfit is this. Oops, what I'm wearing. So here, this is the outfit with the frontman wear. And you can dress it up with any shoes you want because I don't have right now the shoes. You can like get any black shoes to match with black boots, something like that. Oops. something like that to match with, and put the gloves in. So the dress will be ready for you. The Frenchman outfit. So total outfits she have is, the first one is the Squid Game, I mean the members, main members outfit. I'm gonna show you 240. I don't remember who was 240. I guess so it was the mad girl. I guess so. And 212 was the man. And yeah, 101 was the bad man, like a man. There was a man who who's very selfish. He's very bad. Okay, and we have 199. 199 was Ali. Okay, he's very kind, and like I saw it, so he's kind, he helps the main man. I don't remember his name, but his code is, I mean his what do you say, I don't remember his like number was in like 400 something or 300 something, I don't remember it. Okay guys, so that was like all, but no guys, I'm gonna show you the code too, of course. Okay, the code of her, okay, she's also wearing, she's being like, is she Kang Se-byeo? Oh yeah, Kang Se-byeo. The hair, you can match it from the, you can get the hair from the, from the store only. And this app is known as Zepeto. All my fellow friends who is not from Zepeto here to watch. So I'm gonna tell this app named Zepeto. It has many Blackpink outfits, Squid Game outfit, any outfit you want. So you can get it. Okay, the code is ZDE_shop. You can, I will give you in the description below too. But yeah, if you can see, then it's at the rate. You don't have to write at the rate. Just write ZDE_shop. I'm gonna post it in the description below so you can see it. Okay, so that was all for the video. She has so many outfits related to Squid Game. So hope you guys buy it. And yeah, if you don't have Zems, then go to my channel and you will get Zems. I hope it will help you in my videos. I tell you guys that how do we get Zems unlimited. So I hope you see my video, and bye guys.